Soon, everyone will know the name Danny Downpour. Mwah ha 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 ha!
It's the news.
Breaking news. There has been a constant stream of rain for the past 36 hours. Here today, I have with me an expert climate analyst to help explain this phenomenon. Thanks, Kevin. My sources indicate that this excessive stream of rain is directly correlated to the local superhero known as Weather Wizard, and his involvement with the region's climate for the past 7 years. Local industry leaders and citizens alike are hoping this weather cycle abnormality will cease, allowing the economy to return to its normal state. I can sure understand that, Dave. Now for an interview with the common man.
I can't raise no crops. I can't keep no animals. I can't even mow my lawn. I'd be taking that weather wizard to court right now if I hadn't just spent my life savings on installing solar panels. I hope that no good vomit restores our town to the temperate climate that it once was.
Thank you, Common Man. Very cool. That's all for today's segment. I'm going to attempt to live off of coffee and ranch dressing because I do not feel safe going outside. Goodbye.
Broken windows in empty hallways, a pale dead moon in a sky streaked with gray. Humankindness is overflowing. than I think it's going to rain today.
You a real estate agent?
Why, yes.
Is this house available?
Yes.
Is this house available?
Yes.
Is this house available?
Why, yes. This one has a pool.
Okay. Is this house available?
Yes.
Is this house available?
Why, yes.
Is this house available?
Why, yes.
Is this house available?
No, actually, we use this one for storage.
Mwahaha!
I'll take it.
Oh. Well, at least I'm home. Guess I'll see what they're saying about me on the news now.
Breaking news! Weather Wizard has been spotted on the outskirts of town, creeping around the southern Shedland neighborhood. A mob has assembled, but they're waiting until the rain dies down because they don't want to get their nicest mob clothes wet.
It's time to redeem my honor. And get my poncho back!
Okay, I'm gonna get this bad guy, this phony hero, I'm gonna punch him in the face, and him in the spleen, get my poncho back, and my job back. Let's go! Get him!
Now watch the townspeople turn against you as I flood the city.
Weather Wizard!
It's me, Billy. The town is flooding, and everyone thinks it's you, but even after all these 7 years, I know that you would never do such a thing. Come with me. We will save the day. Oh. And I brought scissors.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah. Back in our original meeting spot. Now, I can see the city is flooding in yonder distance. But we need to get your powers back so that you can save the day. Now, where did you get your poncho?
At the poncho store.
Where's the poncho store? Is it the mythical poncho store in the Himalayas?
No, it's just right over there.
Oh, wow. Why didn't you just get another poncho?
Because I don't have any money. And the original poncho cost $2.
$2? I have $5, but you'd have to pay me back by next Thursday. We'll be right back.
Wait! Don't you want a rain dance?
Little Timmy?
Yes. Ever since I first met you 7 years ago, I've been your fan.
Wait. Can you please be my fan? Just for the support? You're in a band with me.
Okay!
Yay! I have two whole fans! Two!
Kill!
Oh my gosh!
However, your friendship only brought me despair as I began to realize that you weren't as admirable as you had tricked me into believing. As I expressed my admiration for you to the general populace, they treated me the same way as they treat you, as a fool.
You nerd, you like Wonder Wizard.
After 7 years, you still like Weather Wizard.
That's it. I'm evil now.
So I vowed to replace you and give this town a hero they deserved. A hero that children could look up to without being bullied. A hero that could give the townspeople what they deserved. But I see now that my plan was flawed. This town has fallen into chaos without you.
Weather Wizard.
I'm evil now.